the car just kind of felt like the power was sapping out of it, and it just turned off completely.